drop our hands and we let Kevin find the escape route. And to counter it,
what are you to say? Why did you scream like that?